Review time. Perfect. It's got a yellowish tint to it. It's kind of stiff, I guess. Let's try it. Well, it tastes sweet, very sweet, and I think I'm gonna get diabetes. I give this a 6 out of 10 in the rating of homemade coffee creamer.